Thank you. Saw me and had to get up. But he sleeps in the bathroom most nights. His choice. Time to wakey wakey, or someone's gonna get you. There are boxes everywhere, guys. We're back in. And let's find Nico now. Hold these two to start play fighting and wake Shane up. Oh, this house. Nico! Nico! You're down here on the cold floor. Daddy's gonna say good morning for these. Oh, Daddy, I don't need kisses, thank you. Oh, God. Okay, 1 minute, let me pick Nico fast. Get attacked by Teddy there with kisses. Hello, Nico. Good morning, baby girl. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Wakey, wakey, sleepy head. Yes, the dogs pretty much have free reign of all of the house. It's just Mia's room has a baby gate on it. And at the moment we shut the living room off because look at it. We don't have a dining table anymore. But yeah, Nico chooses to sleep. She often, if we leave the porch open, she'll sleep in the porch. She just likes cold floors. And the kitchen is cold, but lots of tiling in the new house. This is a spend the morning how we wake up. And then there's Mia in a second when she arises.